Do you remember how I started this Philippine Cup series? Do you remember when I had a voting match for who was going to host this Philippine Cup Season 1 back in the past? It was tied at all four. Kia nearly won if I didn't close the voting early, because someone voted Kia when the voting was closed, and that kind of pushed Kia to become the Philippine Cup hosts. But instead, Pure Foods got it in the tiebreaker, and that was going on with them. So now we are here, changing it up, Season 2 Philippine Cup. That all rhymed. But anyway, I'm going to be going with, well, then again, it's not really a surprise because you've already seen in the title, I will be playing as the NLEX Road Warriors, led by Asi Taulava, Sean Anthony, and the Invisible Man, Mark Cardona. I don't really know who he is anymore. And my, just looking at this roster makes me ask myself, who the hell are these guys? I know Pampuere Mundo, I saw him on TV, but on Guy Sports 5 thingy, yeah. He looked good there, though. And why does Josh Van Landingham has the same name, has the same face as Simon and Cecil? Well, anyway, I'm not gonna blame it on them, but this looks like a good place for trading. I sure love to do it. So anyway, just like how I did with Meralco, I'm gonna be feeling out the NLEX Road Warriors as we start off Philippine Cup Season 2 with a matchup against the new look Blackwater Elite, led by Carlo Lastimosa, who has an 80 rating now instead of 69, and Mike Cortez no longer has an 8 rating. But anyway, let's see it. So here we are. We're not going to be playing the fictional courts. I wanted to give the non-fictional courts roster a chance on this one. And I got to say, I like it. They have NLEX Road Warriors' home court. Of course I'm going to win this, right? Well, so much for I'm going to win this. I like how it's in the Phil Sports Arena. So, like I said, we're going to go up against these guys, and dude just took a shot in my face. Oh, I read that beautifully. Anthony's running. I'm going to give it to him. Anthony, and there it is. My first 2 points with the NLEX Road Warriors in this one. Sean Anthony, who got a rating boost big time, delivered. Oh, Glenn. Oh, he lost the ball. What was that? Oh, he's going to do a floater. No, he didn't. Come on. Block him. Pass it. Asi. Get to the post. It's all good because Mark Cardona is open as a window. Come on. We got to be making these shots. Well, that miss felt good. Oh, you trying to steal? Sean Anthony going to go all the way. I'm going to pass it to Asi. Ah! That begins the domination of Asi. Really doing anything effective. Asi's just going to beat his ass down in the post. I'm sorry if I said that, but easy hook shot. Easy hook shot for Asi. That was a mismatch. Trust me, I want these guys to put real Cervantes every single time in the post. Oh, Mark Cardona, step back and pass. Kaboom! Dropping them bombs like it's B2. Mark Cardona with the first 3 points for us in this game. I need to sub him out right now. He's not too good, is he? Oh, bacon strips by Jonas. Taking it away from him. And here's Anthony one more time. You got to shove contact out of the way, my man. Oh, Cardona muscles everyone out to get a rebound. You saw it already. He's going to miss that shot. I just ran away when I saw that shot. See, I don't even know why you guys set the screen right there. I failed to find a reason. Right now, I'll find myself a reason to get an easy layup with Asi. I faked out Lastimosa even on that one. They're going to make shots like that. I got to be getting them right back. Oh, Anthony cuts. Anthony cuts, and Anthony makes it. Good boy. Wrong words, but yeah, good job. One other guy to worry about. Floater, get my ass rejected, but it's all good. I got it back. Passing it to Asi, getting blocked too. Real deal told me, no, you get real. Oh no, Cardona's got it. Who's that? Lanete. Again. Benga. I saw that coming a mile away. That was going to go. Kaboom. Okay, stepping back a bit. Oh, Lanete again. Back to back. Garbo Lanete dropping the bombs like it's B2. I found another, and I mean another, trustworthy guy in this team. That's not going in. We all know that's not going in. We can put like a vote poll and know that's not going in. And let's see if you can make it. Oh, Pomboy from downtown. I see. I'm looking at you right now. Come on. But that doesn't use layup, does it? Come on, run, Rob. Run! Oh, he got it. He got the ball. He got the easy layup. Well, Asi's running, so why not, right? Why not? Just an easy layup. Again, it's Asi Taulava and nobody else. At least here he's doing it. No way you're going to be shooting threes and making threes. Oh, but I'm making dunks! With Asi Taulava, you know that dude usually just lays it up and in. I might be scoring 30 points with Asi here and still and not lose. See, you should have drawn. Oh, got it back. Anthony got it back. Now Anthony still missed the layup. Man, Anthony's cold. I don't like that. Whatsoever. Everything I could think of. Asi to Asi, because that's a dunk in the face. Art De La Cruz, that's what you call art right there. We're not brothers, so that's what you call art right there. That's art. I see Duncan down on your face. Maybe I'm going to cut in. Oh, he's open for three. Got it to go. Back-to-back jump shots made first shot, Anthony. Now he's cooking it. Now you're getting tired already. Pomboy, I trust in you with this. There it is. Pomboy Raimundo. With a three. I need someone I can trust on scoring. The more the merrier. Good D by Asi. That's a beautiful D. That's beautiful defense right there. There it is. Asi jam. I'll pay you right back for running on the break. You deserve it. If you're here, then there has to be a mismatch. Oh, I see that mismatch in the post. I'm gonna try. Oh no! So you want to play rough, huh? All right, you want to play rough. I'm gonna go with like this. I'll wreck you in that mismatch in the post. I mean, I see in a beast. I put him on beast mode. Ain't nobody stopping. I see. Oh whoa! What a block by Asi. Even he can't believe Asi jumped that high to swat that volleyball back. I don't know, it seemed like you're playing volleyball to me. I'm not sure if I was looking at Asi Taulava or Kwame Alexander. But anyway, let's turn the ball over. Not really. I'm going to just force it. See, I can just put it in there like how I do in my career. And then Asi going to do his work. Oh, there we go. I like it when you keep throwing random shots. I like you right now, Rhea. What I said earlier, how I hate you, well, that was just a joke. So you don't have to play defense, too. You just have to let him go, and that's it. I'm fine with that. Nice hustle to get them a second look. Off target with his three. And that goes out of bounds. He thought he was lucky. So anyway, let's recap this game a bit because we already know it's over. We had a lot of struggles in this game. Number nine. The only reason why, you know, we were alive and we won this game was because of defense. Defense did it. We're making him miss a lot of shots, and Rob Reyes was just simply getting open a lot. So we had some bench players, but the usual guys that I expected to provide from the bench was not the guys to do it. Sean Anthony did pick his game up in the third quarter and second half or so, and I'm not even gonna shoot anymore. So that's how it worked, you know, defense. Kept us alive even when their stars were struggling, except for Asi, and then the game just picked on us. It's a good win. Nowitzki, good win for us. Very good win. Doesn't it hurt that we start off with a win and then end up having someone injured. Jonas, you've been injured in my team in Meralco, and now you're going to be injured here? Come on. So right now, we're currently nobodies in this current season. Alaska, Tobo, Port, they're the top dogs and all those guys right now. San Miguel even. So right now, we're not on that list, but we're sure to be known.